Two people shot in South Wichita near Lincoln and Broadway Sunday night. Officers found a man and woman shot inside an apartment. Both are expected to survive. Police say the shooter and people shot fought previously.
One individual that was involved in that disturbance decided to come back today with a gun, and apparently he had shot some of the two victims that we located in the apartment.
Police have not arrested any person.